$6 price target.
Yeah. What did it end up at for the
$8.54.
Day? $8.54. Wow, $8.54. It went down to like
It was at 8.13. Yeah. That's the worst share price since the financial crisis. That's actually worse than what it rebounded to in May of 2009. It's good though. Everything's fine.
Yep, no problem.
This is fun.
This is fine. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, stolen. Nice. Falling out of there.
Oh. Died.
Oh, well, I got it by two, not the third. That's okay. We got lucky.
Thank you.
You are welcome. It's coming back though. We gotta get this shit out of our side. I'm turned up. Nice. Nice hit. Okay, here we go. He's gonna wait for the center. Ooh. Fuck. No, I missed that. Nice. My guy was there. I'm back.
Captain Sully missed it.
Neptune's just gonna keep sitting in the middle for what it's worth.
Goofed.
Oh, I guess the wrong way. Nice shot. There it is, right on goal. It's all Psyconix net. Psycho dip. That is inopportune. Excuse me?
Oh,
stop. Oh. Nice. Oh, I hit him. In the right direction.
Oh!
I know. Sorry, Neptune. Alright, please. Oh my god. I'm apparently just sitting in the. Ooh, back. Ooh, I like what they're doing. That's a good tactic. You guys go, I'm back. Coming around. Oh. Okay. What are the MERS at?
We have our guys 11:50. We're playing 12:17, 11:51, and 12:06.
And what are our hours?
12:98 and 8:17.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! What did I get above 800?
I don't know. I was just wondering that too.
I was playing earlier. I won all of them.
Oh, well, there you go.
I didn't really. Nice. I must have got some sweet at Mark because I left at like 788 last night. I'm back. Sorry.
Got it.
Okay. Whoa, I like what Fly's doing. Taking it right back to our base. Got a tip. Oh, good block. Good read. Good read. Going up that. Ooh. Oh, not right off the wall. Shit.
It's all good. It's all good in the hood.
Kick it out of there. Ooh.
Maybe?
Oh, shit. Nice job, Neptune. Shane came up. Ooh, nice. Oh.
No.
That's the opposite of what we want. Damn it. Well, thank God that was a tie game.
That's a ball you just want to lift for off. Today,
let's take a look at the mobile one high performance. From that last matchup, the Chiefs able to take down the last North American representative in the upper bracket, the number one seed, and the North American team that was the furthest in the last World Championship, NRG in the lower bracket, it's the Chiefs.
No, I remember
exactly. That's just what I wanted at the I said it wasn't going to be it. Boy, did they prove me wrong. And a well-deserved victory. Early on, they were getting a little bit out of base for this year. For the further purposes of defense, we want to make a decision. Now we're all here. And they need a good ball out of their own hands. From the energy side. So, Chiefs, all of them in the world, too. Can't wait to see how this incredibly close series is. Now that lower bracket is a mess. We have all the bracket, by the way. Let's take a look at the stuff. away from him.
60 seconds left on the clock.
Filling the distance. That's what it is.
The Grip Riders aren't even trying.
It's the most competitive world we've ever had so far.
Left on the clock.
Ignite's not able to get through. That is a great play.
Hey, we don't see a smile very often at Squishy. We don't see a smile at him very often, but you can't not be proud of a shot like that.
Torment, Ryan, looking for the clear at this point.
Ryan's going to be suffocated. Ignite will finish it.
perfect, but we try.